Maybe I didn't need to burst souls for that.
I'll be around.
I got all super sidetracked there because I met Creighton here. I know Sniper Elite 1 was actually pretty fun, so I'd imagine part 2 is pretty good. But I no longer have Xbox Live. But, I'll tell you what, PSN, PS Plus gives you free games every month too. But I get free games for the Vita, and then separate free games for the PS4, so that's pretty nice. All for one easy payment that's cheaper than the Xbox. I like that. I used to pay $24.99 for 3 months on the Xbox. And I currently pay $14.99 for 3 months. It's like a $10 saving. Hey, what's up, Ace? Alright, so here shortly I should be getting more Titanite chunks and I may be able to finally max out the Zweihänder so I can start using it. That I am excited about. After I get my Titanite. I don't remember what item's over here, so I'm just gonna go grab it. Repair. That. Oh, wait, that's the repair magic, not repair powder. Never mind. Is this the war build? It's fairly close to it. This is, more of a strength pyro, but it may end up turning into the war build, we'll see. Only reason I say that is, I think I may want to get a little bit of dex, which I don't have right now. But so far, it has 2 attunement slots, and, like, I don't know how many I would really want. I'm never that big on magic, but, you know, maybe I'll go with more attunement. We'll see. We'll see. I want to get, like, 45 or 50 strength, really. Hey, look. It's not raining here. Oh, my God, it's pouring. I wonder if it's still snowing. It's been snowing for the last 12 hours or so now. Here in Texas. Weird, huh? Snow in Texas. Took some pictures and put them on Twitter. Alright, that was kind of cheesy. 50 strength then? Ooh. Yeah, I would love to use the Black Knight Halberd. Okay, will do. Thank you, Ace. Thank you. Then, if you don't get notifications about me streaming, which some people say they don't get them, you'll see them on Twitter. Because I have it set to automatically notify people on there every time I stream. Three chunks. Hell to the yeah. I almost have what I need.
This castle is isolated. But nonetheless, you to bring an end.
So, I think I have four Titanite chunks. I need one more Titanite chunk and then I can max out the Zwei. Spells make this game so much easier. Ready for this? Why I have it almost. I mean, it's ready to go. I just need a little more. Is that close enough? Of course not. One down. While being over here before. Good, great combustion.
Whose permission do you stand before me?
This castle is the domain of King Vendrick. Is your trespass intentional?
His Highness. Where has he gone?
No repair powder. I hate to say it, I'm gonna have to work with a weapon that is fairly weak for this area right now. Unfortunately.
You are King Longfit.
The peace of the dark is wherever who are my welcome, Argent. Tell
me. I like the Flamberge.
Gone so soon. Be safe, buddy.
Alright, I can switch back now. At least until I max that puppy. That's what I want to do. Fist only. Oh my god. This sounds pretty painful, epic. Doesn't sound real painful, but sounds like a pain in the ass to fight against. Anything with full Havels is just, I think, ridiculous. But fist only, I mean, hey. I think full Havels is just way too OP in this game. Vanquisher seal. For some reason, I don't remember what the Vanquisher seal is. Dude, I haven't played this game in like a month or two. Vanquisher seal, Vanquisher seal. What is that? How come I don't remember it? I can't remember what the Vanquisher seal is. Huh? Yeah, I need one more
chance. I'll be around if you make it.
Vanquisher seal, Vanquisher seal. Which one? I don't remember that one at all. Care about most items in that room. I can't think of anything that's that useful. And there's no Titanite chunks. That's what I want. One more Titanite chunk and I'll be happy for a short time. I should be able to actually buy them here soon. Yeah. at me, dude. My God, it took you forever. Come on, seriously. Come out of the doorway. I'll just like swing my weapon and it'll hit the ceiling. The hell was I thinking there? God, I love picking him up with the halberd. Halberd. This weapon. Come on, Nameless. Expected a straight up attack like right away. I'll be mad if I die because I'm trying to parry. It's too fast, I can't parry it again. Hey guys, what's the Vanquisher Seal? How come I'm having like a brain fart and I don't know what it is right now? Explain. Please. You guys are gonna make me look it up, aren't you? Go talk to this bitch and open up the map.
You have four.
Not the map, the, you know, get to see all the warp points. Okay. Oh, that didn't even hurt him. I planned on that, like, almost killing him. Yeah, I planned on that just about killing it. Die! I was out of stamina, I couldn't roll. It's alright, he's dead. Look who's here, my friend! I guess I'll go spend some souls. I was just thinking about that. It's like, you know, I could get a Titanite chunk coming up. But I can just spend these first.
Seek the lest this.
Oh, there's new enemy placements. I think that's cool. I'm planning on buying the game again then.
You've been, well.
Making sure you sell what I want.
Suit yourself.
Yeah, I'm gonna get it on the PS4 for sure. This is probably my last playthrough before then. Maybe, I don't know. I really like this game. But I've been playing a lot of Binding of Isaac recently, and I've actually been playing a lot of Diablo also. I don't plan on uploading any of that because I don't think it would be fun to watch. It's probably quite boring to watch. I already feel like I'm playing this on PS4 using this PS4 controller. It's almost what it feels like.
Oh, good to see you, Will.
But yeah, they probably are just trying to make more money. They need to sell Dark Souls 1 again. I'll buy it. And Demon Souls again, I'll buy it. They don't even have to revamp it, just make it work. I'm trying to two-hit my weapon, not toggle a stupid message. Out of stamina, trouble. These guys have a possibility of dropping you a slab, I know that. Because I've had Titanite slabs. And it's like unlimited because you don't, they always spawn, whether you're on New Game Plus or whatever. They don't stop spawning. Hell yeah, look at that. Got me another slab. The whole reason I sit there and kill those guys. Oh, that would have been pretty awesome too, yeah. That'd be pretty epic if they did that. Good idea, Mad, good idea. Someone just submit that little portion of this stream to to FromSoft and tell them that. Tell them we'd even pay $60 for it. That's the DLC I would buy. Alright, there's fire up here that I really want, so... asshole? Alright, fine. Let's kill them first and then open the damn chest. Gives you more room to breathe. I don't understand. I just like Dark Souls 1 because it's awesome. Oh, yeah, I guess. I guess you're right on that. That and the poison vase dudes, whatever they are, the vases that sit there spitting poison at you. That, to me, is the most annoying, but I can deal with it. It's not that big of a deal. Well, sweet, you come and they can just stay right there. Works for me. Sit here and watch you die. Oh, I thought I was gonna die because I was being stupid trying to parry like an idiot. I hate it when your controller dies and you're playing Dark Souls or Dark Souls 2, it makes it so bad. Yeah, that's bad stuff when that happens. This flask shard. I'd rather trade this for a titanite chunk. Yeah, there's actually 13 Estus flask shards in this game. But you can only use 12. I don't know why they did that. Like, what's the good reasoning behind that? And why is there no railing back there? That's dangerous. Of course, you know, what's new. What time is it? How are we doing here? just got a text from my dad saying that Obama is issuing an executive action to discontinue the sale of 5.56 ammunition. If that's true, that's bullshit. That is such crap if that's true. Oh, $65. It went up then. They had it on sale for $30. That's why I got it. I wouldn't pay $65 either. It is a great game, though. It really is. But yeah, I got it on sale. But that was, I think, Saturday or Sunday when I bought it last weekend. It to me feels like a pretty casual game, which is all right. I don't mind playing casual games. That's a game that you can kind of sit back, relax, and you know that you're hardly ever going to die. That's how it feels to me. It's just so easy. I was gonna say, if he lets me backstab him after taking that long to walk around him, I got another Titanite slab. That's awesome. I've gotten two Titanite slabs in the castle and no chunks. Give me chunks. If I could break a slab down for chunks, I would actually do it at this point. I mean, here soon I'll be able to buy some chunks. I'm almost to that point. I'm actually going to summon help just to distract the stupid knight. Oh, really? Hold on. I have to go talk to Vendrick more, I think. Or, what's his name? Not Vendrick. I don't remember his name. The Scottish guy. Even though he's sitting there, if you haven't talked to him all the way, then you can't summon him, which is kind of dumb.
I jumped it. The legend has it. Okay. Okay. No better play.
Alright. If his sign's not down here now, then I'm just going to go ahead and go in. I don't want to sit at the bonfire and clear out this room again. I just don't feel like it. Yep. I don't mind fighting him alone, really. It's just, it is useful if there's someone else for him to aggro on every once in a while. Alright, it showed up. I didn't know if I had to sit at the bonfire first or what. That's really useful. much easier he is when he's not aggroed on you the whole time. Stupid shield. You really gonna do that right there in the corner? They're both aggroed on Benhart. Poor feller. Poor feller. Alright, Benhart, you got to live to see another day. Yeah, it's super easy when you got help. Just someone else for him to aggro on. And he's not that bad anyways. It's not like he's a hard boss. He's a... kind of intimidating, but I think we'll be alright. In fact, I may burn a bonfire ascetic and beat him again, just for the Ring of Steel protection, too. It's probably worth it, I'd say.